Myopia it's also called nearsightedness. It's a condition in which the eye is too long for the light to be focused on the retina, which is the innermost layer of the eye. So when you are nearsighted or when you are myopic, everything in distance will be blurry for you. Myopia or nearsightedness is usually considered to be a benign condition because, you know, it can be corrected by wearing glasses or contact lenses or by refractive surgery, but it's actually considered to be a major public health concern at this moment. We're not 100% sure what actually causes myopia. It's considered to be a combination of genetic and environmental factors. If your parents are myopic, then you tend to develop myopia. Especially if your parents have a high prescription, then you tend to be myopic and you tend to have a high prescription as well. But it's more complicated than that. If you tend to do a lot of reading, a lot of near work, then you tend to develop myopia. And the more reading you do, you tend to develop myopia at an early age as well. Myopia is caused by a progressive elongation of the eyeball, so the eye just gets progressively longer and longer. And when the prescription gets higher than 6 diopters, then there's excessive axial elongation, and that excessive elongation could cause mechanical damages to the eye. Usually, if the prescription is higher than 6 diopters, then the possibility for the eye to develop certain diseases also goes high. And some of these diseases cannot be treated, and they can be vision-threatening, and the effects are irreversible.
Contact us today for an appointment for your child at our Midtown Manhattan location. We're on 42nd Street, across from Bryant Park.